what Sunset Boulevard looks like right now. My man's driving over here.
It got a lot gloomier.
Yeah, which is nice because now it's not so hot.
Still.
It was pretty sweltering when we were walking up here.
Yeah, we were sweating.
Because we walked all the way up here and back.
We went past the Nomad Land Boulevard.
I'm trying to remember where.
We stopped at.
I know we went past.
I can't remember where we stopped at.
I know we went past Wahlburgers here.
Yeah, we did pass Wahlburgers.
And then I know we passed Mel's, which Mel's is right there.
We stopped right here because I remember seeing the Aretha Franklin documentary billboard.
Yeah, so we stopped here, turned around and walked back to the rainbow.
What the hell is...
There's a guy getting out.
He just left his car in the middle of...
Well, that's Hollywood for you.
Is that legal? And he's literally going into... Dude.
He went in to go get his... green juice with kale.
I'm not sure that's illegal.
It's green juice with kale.
Jesus Christ.
For all the whiteies out there.
And then don't mind the fucking Lamborghini SUV driving behind us.
Oh my gosh.
Really, like, that's literally what's driving behind us. It's a Lambo SUV.
Is he in there? There's a Lambo behind us.
I knew the name of it, but I can't remember. I think it's a... Oh no, it's a Lamborghini Huracan.
Cool.
Oh, it's a Porsche.
Oh my god.
That was a Porsche.
Oh my god, I smell
weed.
There's
a Comedy Store.
Yeah, Comedy Store's right there.
We're gonna walk by
and
there.
Then we're gonna come by the Laugh Factory.
Which both places are legendary buildings for comedians.
There's the Best Western I stayed. It's across from Saddle Ranch.
Saddle
which
Ranch.
I forever just called the Western Restaurant.
The Western Restaurant.
The Western Restaurant. Oh my god, it smells like weed. Somebody is token up.
Welcome to Hollywood.
God, someone's token up. There's Carney's. Carney's!
Never heard you use that word before.
What? Token up?
Somebody's token up. Oh my god!
What?
It exists!
What does?
That billboard was put up by David Dobrik.
Okay.
Fucking Jonah, oh my god. That stupid little bastard, I swear to god.
There's a body shop.
Jesus Christ.
That's the body shop. I'm gonna work there someday. No, I'm just kidding.
Excuse you.
Alright, so now we're on Hollywood Boulevard. After taking a wrong turn and going up into some windy residential road and screaming for a couple minutes. We are in the clear now on Hollywood Boulevard. Do you have anything to say?
I hate LA.
We all do.
I hate windy roads. The one thing I hate, even though I'm a new driver and I've never experienced it other than besides like a minute or two ago, is a windy road. I hate windy one-way roads. I hate those so much. I can understand why people don't like them. I'm stressed.
Bless you. Here we go. Whoa, here we go.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Hoo-ah! Give you a higher fire.
Are you okay?
You have no idea where that's from?
No.
It's from Lion King.
I've never seen the Lion King.
Bitch! You've never seen the Lion King?
No. Never.
Be on here. Have you never seen The Lion King?
I thought it was stupid.
You thought it was stupid? That's a Disney classic.
I started watching it for 10 minutes and I was like, yeah, this is boring.
It's a classic.
It's a classic.
It is. Now, The Lion King live action, that was a fucking boring movie. I never saw it. But it was a I could just tell it was gonna be a horrible movie.
About to see the troubadour. Woo!
Oh my god.
Woo!
Is it all boarded up? Oh. The troubadour.
Now we're officially in Beverly Hills.
Oh, really?
Yup.
Huh. I saw the troubadour.
Yeah, you. Let's jam. Let's go. This is what we're going to have to do. Rhapsody.
I will, hold on.
We gotta do a headbang Wayne's World, come on.
Headbang to Wayne's
World? We gotta headbang like Wayne's World, come on.
What did you just say?
We have to headbang like Wayne's World.
Headbang.
Escape from reality. Say in that video.
So the video that she's talking about is a video from, God, how old is it? I think maybe like the video's now five, six years old, maybe. 7 years ago, probably.
Or anyway, tell us the story.
And so there's a moment in the, and it's just me and my friend from Ohio hanging out. And we were just going to the beach. Okay, I get it. We were just going to the beach and we were filming because we were putting it on a YouTube channel. And my friend told me to hold the camera, and I was like, oh, okay, I'm holding on to the camera. And now we're saying that, and now I'm saying that again all these years later.
Oh, okay. I'm holding on to the camera. I don't want to listen to powder.
Oh, God.
Oh, look, it's a silver shell. It's like a cup so you can scoop. Okay.
Okay. Yes, we can understand that when I said that, I sounded like a fucking chicken.
Yeah, we know. Let's show the camera your new necklace.
It's a kiss necklace. Is it the right way? I can't tell.
Yeah, it's the right way.
Yeah?
Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
As it's also focused on your hairy chin.
I need to shave when I get home. You know what? I'm going to take a shower and I'm going to shave.
Really?
Oh, God.
What are you doing?
That tooth moves forward. That's not good.
He's inspecting his teeth now. This is what we've come to. Nothing.
What'd you say?
I said you're inspecting your teeth now. This is how far we've come. That you're just like,
I'm not inspecting. Well, it's because I never told you I wore Invisalign.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, but the thing is, once like,
why is your hand on my drink?
See, once 2020 started, once the pandemic started and everything started to go downhill, and I lost my dental insurance, so I couldn't really do anything dental wise. The last thing I remember is them telling me you need to wear the final pair, like it was a final, I think it was a final pair only on the bottom. It was a final pair on the bottom teeth. So, but anyway, but I stopped wearing those a long time ago. Anyway,
we're going on a road trip.
We already are on a road trip. We're just taking a
break. We're in Beverly Hills right now.
In the residentials in Beverly Hills.
Yeah. Well, this isn't like super like big mansion Beverly Hills, but it's still like it's Beverly Hills.
It's pretty gorgeous, I'm not gonna lie. I probably like to live here.
Sing it.
Mm-hmm.
Sing it.
Oh, that song from earlier?
Sing it.
I'm in Beverly Hills. I don't know the words.
Beverly Hills.
That's where I wanna be. Living in Beverly Hills. That's where I wanna be. I mean, who wouldn't want to live in a place this gorgeous? It's amazing.
I don't really want to.
Yeah, but I mean.
All right. Anyway, let's go.
Let's go.
Woo!